And new at 5, the Russian invasion of Ukraine hits home for some Greater Lafayette residents more than others. News 18's Perry Apostolakos spoke with a Purdue University professor who's from Ukraine and living in this area now with his wife. Perry, what did he have to say about the invasion?
Well, Jeff, Oleksandr Sasha Tsymbayuk is restless to see more being done for his country on a global scale, and he is fearful for his loved ones living in his hometown near the Russian-Ukrainian border. He and his wife, Lena Kovalenko, both have received updates on the Russian invasion from loved ones back home. Texts and videos sent from basements and subway stations serving as shelters from Russian bombs and missiles. Tsymbayuk thinks the world needs to step in to help Ukraine with military support, especially the protection of Ukraine's skies from the air raids. He has little faith that the sanctions being imposed by President Biden and U.S. allies will be lasting, or that they will be enough to stop the violence in his homeland.
If no actions are taken now, it would be a drastic change coming on for the entire world. And there are many things that should be done promptly, not postponing in 1 week, 2 weeks. In 2 weeks, there probably will, the entire world will be different.
But he still has hope for Ukraine and its people. Coming up on News 18 at 6, hear from his wife about how the conflict is affecting her. Reporting in studio, Perry Apostolakos, News 18.